Welcome to the Great Exodus Series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is, you are doing nothing. But before we start, I would answer some questions that came up after people have watched our video, the most important video of your life. The link will be in the first comment under this video. People ask, if we are claiming to be the only way after the escape of the bride this month in July. I say, yeah, my answer will be, I haven't seen any other ministry that is calling you out of Babylon and the world. And I emphasize, and offering you a solution how to do that. A step-by-step guide how to come out of the world and how to come out of Babylon and walk that path to Mount Zion. I haven't seen any other ministry worldwide who is doing that or who can provide you a solution. Because I know that we were prepared over the last 10 years by the Lord and the Holy Spirit to provide you that solution, so that you have a choice. Now, another question was, how to donate by PayPal? People say, we don't see any PayPal links. But there is a PayPal link in the description box below, under this video, and there's also a PayPal link at our YouTube channel. You look at the right top corner, there are links, and there's also a PayPal link there that you can use to make your donations. Another question was, is there a possibility to make a one-time donation at Patreon? Yes, there is. You just make your standard donation at Patreon, and after you have finished and you were charged for it, then you go back into your account at Patreon, and then you cancel the donations for the next month. It's very simple. And there's also a help page of Patreon about that issue, how to make a one-time donation. Now, before we start our daily topic, I want to tell you something. God the Father has said that no one should perish, but everyone should have everlasting life. Now, if that would not be true, then I believe that the escape of the bride is the only way how to go to heaven and have everlasting life. But that is not the truth. The truth is that no one should perish, but everyone should have everlasting life. That's the reason why the Lord is providing a great harvest, the harvest of the ages at Mount Zion, so that the people who were not part of the bride, who still had some work to do, and I use that word work, because it is work. We are going through a time of tribulation, the sealed tribulation, and it will be a difficult time, to say the least. Antichrist will be there, and if you remain in the world and in Babylon, you will have to accept the mark of the beast, or you cannot buy or sell, and you will die. You will die as a martyr. Or you come out of the world in Babylon, come together to support one another, to share resources, and to be separated from the world, also staying in the world. But then you walk that narrow path to Mount Zion, in spirit and truth. There is your way to be part of the great harvest, of the multitude clothed in white, that nobody can number. And this multitude is made out of two parts. The first part is the part of the murderers that are coming out of the world and out of Babylon, who have refused to take the mark, but have not seen our path or were not willing to walk that path to Mount Zion. And the second group is the people who have listened, who have chosen life over death, and walk that path outside the world and outside of Babylon. It's coming together in its societies of the rose, supporting, helping, bringing forth, sharing resources, sharing their wealth, lifting up the needy, and doing the righteous deeds of the saints so that they can be clothed in white. These people will not die. They will reach Mount Zion. They will be collected by the angels and be taken to Mount Zion from the four corners of the earth. But not by doing nothing, but by doing the righteous deeds that the Lord has always shown you in his example. So you see, there is a choice to make now. And it's a choice between death or life. So please choose wisely. Choose life. And walk with us that narrow path to Mount Zion. So now let us start with our topic today. The topic was, you are doing nothing. You are talking and talking and making conferences and discussing Bible verses and holding prayer meetings and doing all this kind of sitting in the church benches every Sunday, listening to sermon, saying, oh, this sermon is perfect and this preacher is very good. But then you go home and you are doing nothing. The time of talking, the time of fighting over Bible verses, the time of denomination against denomination and religion against religion is over. You say, oh, we are not ready yet, we need more training. No, the training period is over. I know the church wants to hold you in a training mode, because then you are very easy cheap, and then you can be put together, and then you can assist the church leaders in the church and put your money in the church, and you are quiet and comfortable. And there will be no answers and no questions from you, and you will just sit there and listen. This is what they want. They want to hold you in the training mode. But the Lord has told me, training is over, and also healing is over, because he is removing the Holy Spirit from the earth with the bride this month. And then the way is open for the Antichrist to come. So if training is over and healing is over, then what you have to do now? Look at your life. When you had, before you got your first job, you were in training. But when your training was over, you stepped into the world. And now it's the time to step out of the world and use your training that you have received from the Holy Spirit to gather the people together, to win the souls, to look for the pearls in the dragon lairs, to go into the nation, to establish assemblies of love and righteousness, and bring forth the societies of the cross. The time has come for you to do something, to stand up, as Michael is standing up in Daniel 12:1. And we are called forth to bring as many people as possible to righteousness. So you also have now to stand up from your church benches and walk out of the world and out of Babylon and serve the Lord and serve the Father for his heavenly kingdom. Advance the kingdom. This is your purpose and destiny. Your training is over. Your healing is over. Don't wait for something that you have already received. Now is the time to stand up. Now is the time to come forth. The Lord has given you wealth. The Lord has given you resources. The Lord has given you everything. And now is the time to use these resources that the Lord has given you to promote the assemblies of love and righteousness, to bring them forth into the nation, to establish one in your neighborhood, to lift up the needy, to show forth the love of the Father for all to see. Not only a church, not only a denomination, for all in the world to see. And therefore, this work, this righteous deeds that you are doing, God will protect you in your societies of the rose, so that Antichrist will not have access to you. But if you remain in the world and in Babylon, you will be under his mercy. And if you do not receive his mark, you will not be able to buy and sell. You will have not food and water, or electricity, or any governmental services, and then you will die. You refuse, you die as martyrs. But if you come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk that path to Mount Zion, then you will serve the Father by winning souls over souls over souls and bring them to his holy mountain. And there he will come to you and will say, well done, my servant, well done. You have gone and you have done what I have commanded you, even before you were born. You have fulfilled your destiny and your purpose, and now here are your rewards. And then you will receive your mentions, John 14, verse 2, and then you will receive your crowns of glory and your place in paradise. So please, choose wisely, choose life over death, and walk with us out of the world and out of Babylon. Open up your resources. Let us pull them all together. Bring them into the barn, your resources, so that we can use them to spread the message, the videos, the societies of the Rose to all the nations. Help us with our mission to Cambodia. Send us your funds, your access. You cannot tell me that you do not have access. If you have access, you would just only worry about your life and you would not even listen to my video. But you have access. And this access you can use. You do not have to become poor. But you can use your access to lift up Triple Grace, to lift up the idea, to lift up the love of the Father into the nations. And this is what you're called for right now in this month. To make yourself worthy to walk that path. If you are not part of the bride, and many will not. So now is the time for you to stand up and to do something, to show forth your power and your glory that you have received from the Father. Use the links in the description box below and show forth that you are willing to support and that you are willing to walk that path. Everything is down in the description box. You want to use for your donations PayPal, Patreon, the donor box, or any Stripe or anything else, all is down in the description box below. So come forth and show forth the love of the Father. Help us to bring everything to the nations. By now you must have understood that this is the most important time of your life. Please watch again the video called The Most Important Video of Your Life. It is on our YouTube channel. It is also a special playlist for that. And is also linked again in the first comment under this video. Watch it. You have not much of a choice when you are not part of the escape of the bride. What will you do? So it's time to prepare now. It's time to come forth now. It is time to bring the message to the nations and to the people and to the believers. Make your first step. Show forth your support. Show forth that you become a sponsor of the heavenly kingdom. Show forth that you can be a patron of Triple Grace. Come forth and do the right step. Your donation will be the first thing and shows that you will stand up right now and that you are willing to walk that path. So be part of this. Join the other one who have done the steps before. Join the crowd so that we can bring in a multitude, closed and white, that nobody can number. And you will be part of it. So today, right now, after this video, after you have listened to my message, go in the description box below. Pick a link, follow the link, and make your first donation. Make your first support for Yahweh. Make your first support that we can bring forth the message to all to hear. Help us. Listen to your Holy Spirit. Listen to your angels. Listen to the Father. He wants that we will go together in unity and love and support towards his holy mountain. And right now you can do that step. Go into the links and do it right now. Show forth your love for the heavenly kingdom and be part of Triple Grace and the societies of the Rose. If you have any other question, please send them to our ministry email. triplegrace55@gmail.com. Send them to me and I will answer you right away. You have a choice to make between life and death. Please choose wisely and stand up from doing nothing and do something. Come forth, support, Get sponsors. Lift up the needy. Help us to go to Cambodia. Help us to establish societies of the rose in all the nations, so that all the children of the Father shall have everlasting life. I love you so dearly, and I thank you for all your kind donations. I know you will open your heart right now and do it. You will go down in the description box below, pick a link and make a donation. And then you will show forth that you are part of Triple Grace and that you are part of the new movement towards the Holy Mountain. And the Lord will bless you for all your kindness abundantly. Thank you that you are listening to this message. A cheerful giver is a blessing for the Lord. Thank you. Thank you that you have listened to this message. It is the second message following up the most important video of your life. The link is in the description box below and in the first comment. Please watch it over and over and make the right choice. Walk with us. I thank you for spending your time with me and listening to the message. Now it's up to you either to remain seated or to stand up and fulfill your destiny and purpose in this world. I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic, and I wish you a blessed day. My name is Michael, and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Maranatha.